This is what kept coming up. In the Vimeo box. PC. You wanna lay down in the bank like this. You wait for until the corner comes. Oops, they go upstairs. You go upstairs. Then you go chase them and get them.
So this should be pretty easy for me.
Tanner stays up all night playing video games anyway.
Well, she said she's gonna break up with me if I don't win, so.
You guys see how many girls are here? This isn't even a competition. I don't care if this challenge takes a week. If one of us wins, we're gonna get the money to you guys.
Well, it's past my bedtime. I'm going to sleep.
Dad, if you go to sleep, we're gonna have to punish you.
Oh, I hope you punish me.
It's been 30 minutes and it's now time for the first challenge.
Everyone meet downstairs. You have 1 minute for the first challenge.
Before we start the first challenge, it actually looks like we're missing one person, so let's go find out who it is and make an example out of them.
What about Tanner?
Alright, good luck!
Hey, don't do anything weird next to me.
Everyone who caught a napkin gets to grab an energy drink from inside this fridge.
Yeah!
Alright!
Whoa!
Hey, okay. You're a kid, so you get Dr. Pepper instead. Alright, how are we feeling here?
Honestly, I think this drink should last me only like 5 hours, so I should be good.
What are we watching here, Kat?
One of my YouTube videos.
Oh, hell no. We gotta turn that off or we fall asleep.
So we were gonna check up on Kato, except the door is locked. And according to the secret cameras, he actually locked the door and is asleep. So we're gonna come back, unlock the door, and scare him.
Keep in mind, though.
time it is now.
Okay, the video's not gonna be up on time if it's too bad.
So if you want to be in one of our videos one day, win some money, and hang out with us, then all you have to do is subscribe.
Wait, everyone here is a subscriber?
What did you say?
Oh, I'm not subscribed.
Whoa, you fucked up! Get the fuck out of here now!
Attention players, it is now time for the second challenge. You have 1 minute to get downstairs.
For the second challenge, we're going to be playing a quick game of basketball. It's going to be the four of us on this side versus the four of you guys on this side.
Let's go!
The losing team has to get a massage.
Eat
never raced someone with sports mode.
Unfortunately, we're gonna go back home and put you in a food coma.
When we said a food coma, we weren't joking around. We're gonna be putting NyQuil instead of syrup on these waffles, and this will definitely put them to sleep. Dude, it looks and smells exactly like syrup.
All right, Kat, here are your waffles. And we actually made extras. Does anyone want any waffles?
No.
Waffles there?
I'm actually kind of hungry. Can I have some?
Yeah. Let me know what you think, guys. You're just using your hands?
Yeah.
Oh.
This is really good.
What kind of syrup do you guys use?
Honey?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
And we actually have 30 minutes before the next challenge. Just don't fall asleep because we'll all be keeping watch. Honestly, we're both very, very tired, but we're used to it because we stayed up a whole week getting our last YouTube video up for you guys. And now, we're going to stay up again so we can win the money for you guys. So the least you guys can do is like the video since we're so tired. But not as tired as Brian because he just fell asleep, which means we need to go wake him up. Four people now, and we're gonna go all out and sabotage everyone by turning on the heat. That way, it's nice and cozy. So Kat's been inside that restroom for 30 minutes now, and she thinks we're stupid, but we all know she's sleeping in there, so we're gonna go wake her up.
What the f*** was that?
I'm sorry, but maybe
one leg.
Guys, I'll be back. I'm gonna use the bathroom for a while.
Where's the bathroom?